This is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Good morning, I'm Maggie Stokes. We have some late breaking news to get to out of Oklahoma County, a high-speed chase. Actually, Edmond police say the high-speed chase started in Oklahoma City, continued into Edmond when two suspects bailed out of the vehicle going at a high rate of speed. That happened at Midwest Boulevard and Redbud. We have a crew on the way to the scene, and we'll continue to bring you the latest right now on KOCO 5 and throughout the day on KOCO.com. But right now, we can tell you a high-speed chase involving Edmond police started in Oklahoma City. Stick here with Eyewitness News 5 for the details throughout the morning.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.